And this man is accused of stabbing his wife to death while their 5-year-old daughter slept next to them. According to an arrest report, 53-year-old Moises Sanchez called police on Friday night to turn himself in. Arriving officers found him in the driveway and took him into custody. Sanchez faces charges of open murder and murder in the first degree with use of a deadly weapon. Right now, he's being held without bail.